you know, more and more into a rhythm throwing the football.
Brad will start at the 25 in this time.
Got to get to Dak here in a second.
I thought Gabbert played a good half. Here's Hyde. Good start. Carlos Hyde. Claiborne drags him down in Dallas territory. Gabbert. What a pass. Sell it. Unbelievable throw. McLean would throw it anywhere he wants to. And just settling in an offense that he
false
could
start. Offense number 77. 5-yard penalty.
Tom Brady. Those guys played the same offense their entire career. 3rd and 14. That skipped in. Still good. And out to and movement by Swain, the tight end.
False start. Offense number 87. 5-yard.
Kubiak. First and 15. Hand off to Ezekiel Elliott. He is done for this offense. 49ers come with a blitz. Cowboys pick it up momentarily. Pass caught Beasley. And Colt is moving inside. That won't happen. They play it straight. It's Elliott for the first down. Showing what he can do. Busted play. Prescott gets back to the line of scrimmage. Maybe got half a yard. Prescott gets rid of it. Complete. Witten was close enough to it. On third down. Pass is caught by Witten somehow, but short of a first down. Curley lets it go into the end zone. Punt now starting at the 20. Hand off to Hyde in game one. Here's Hyde. Well played by Derrick. 49ers 0 for 3 in their last three third down tries, and this won't get it done either. Carlos Hyde with the underneath with a safe throw, but forced another punt. Pinion hits a good one this time.
Watch yourself, watch!
Whitehead from about the 10. Able to cross the 12. Weather, you name it. Cowboys have the ball down by 3, and Elliott, good tackle made by. Pass is caught. That's Butler, who's got a touchdown in this game, and he's got a first down.
too soon.
False start. Offense number 82.
Very different looking linebacker group now. Here's Elliott breaking loose. Into 49er territory. Elliott again. Ezekiel Elliott came into this second and nine blitz. Elliott left side of the juggle. Stays upright and turns that. Just three men on the rush. Prescott has got Butler with a catch for a first down. Here's Elliott. Cutback. Ultimately comes of it. Second and six. Prescott over the middle. He's got Witten for a first down. Elliott right side. Hits a hole hard. Ezekiel down to the one.
Typically, big plays like that lead to points, and they continue to feed him, and he finishes that drive off with a touchdown.
Back-to-back 100-yard days for the rookie. The Cowboys, who trailed four, have their first lead of the day, and it's four. Down back, and his yards per carry average has gone up every week as he has settled in. And his touchdown just gave the Cowboys their first lead of the day. On the return, big hit on Chris Davis. And four. Blitz. Lee was coming. Curley on the catch.
Style of play. He takes a lot of punishment. He's out there on the field.
Second and four. Gabbert steps through it. Hitchens drags him down.
Got a shot down the field if they want to take something deep.
Gabbert keeps, first down, and that's the end of the third quarter. Third and three. Gabbert got a fresh set. Handoff is too high. What an effort.
Separation on that play.
Fair catch for Beasley at the 10. This is Morris. And Alfred Morris is don't forget about me. End the regular season. Congratulations to the Giants. They have a date with the New York Mets. Prescott keeps. Butler up to get it. Pass is caught. What a catch by Bryce Butler, who's showing something.
Offense number 49. The end of the play was short of the line of gain. The down counts. It will be second down after a 15-yard penalty. That is number 49's first unsportsmanlike conduct that counts toward disqualification.
Gets it. And a good carry by Morris up shy. Prescott, pass is incomplete. Butler the target. And a nice job to... Second and one, and made it second and 16. And the Cowboys couldn't recover. Curley from the 20. With blocking. Forced out by the trailing, starting at their 45. Gabbard protected, airs it out. Torrey Smith picked off. Claiborne back the other way, and a takeaway for this Dallas defense. Before Chip Kelly takes a shot down the field, Torrey Smith, a legitimate deep threat. He can flat out get it, and he's passed. Morris Claiborne. It's just a poorly thrown ball. Instead of leading him to the middle of the field where he can go run down the ball, it's behind him. Claiborne makes a heck of a play, though. Having said that, he's beat, but he is able to adjust and makes his first pick. Elliott back in the game. Here's Beasley as they swing it out to him. Going in. Second and three. Elliott left side. Leary with a block. Elliott springs loose inside the 35. Trying to add to it behind that big group up front. Again, no Tyron Smith, no left. Here's Morris cutting back. Breaking a tackle and a spin for a first down. Here's Morris cutting Morris right side cuts back. The nose tackle Mike Purcell, the first. Games right now, that's the Dallas Cowboys. Play action. Pass to Witten. Stays upright. Got away from Buffet down inside the 15. Flag. And they may have. Flag.
Offside, defense number 55, lined up in the neutral zone. 5-yard penalty, first down.
At the defensive formation, first and goal. Here's Elliott. Down to the four. Was a legal use of hands. Elliott slams it up in there. Well played by San Francisco. For the Cowboys' first touchdown, second and goal. Here's Elliott. Brought down in the backfield, Purcell and Armstead.
For the Cowboys' first touchdown, second and goal. Here's Elliott. Second and goal.
Blitz, quick throw, Butler, incomplete, well covered. Try to make it a 7-point game. 7-point game. Little pop-up kickoff. The drive was... Torrey Smith really the only guy they have here. It's been more of a challenge. Here's Selleck underneath the tight end. He is... be able to get down the field and tie this game up. On second down, pass is caught for the first down by Curley. They added Curley at the very end of August, and he came in leading them in receiving yards. There he is again. Tapped down inside the 40. Second and 11. Pass caught by Curley. Third down coming up. Over the middle, pass broken up. No flags as Curley ends up on the ground. It's that's Selleck down there. Fourth and 6. Gabbert to his right. Pass caught but short. Cowboys take over. Claiborne. Swaim again.
False start. Offense number 87. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Jason Witten, frustrated.
Elliott in the backfield, towards his shoulder, and picks up remaining second and 12. Blitz, throw to Beasley, safe throw, first down. They will not get the ball back, although a flag is down. It came in late. Will Hoyt chases down Beasley. But this is a game. It's inside the San Francisco 45. It's a 47-yard catch and run, and a good call by Scott Linehan. How about that call? So they pick it up. Lose his job when Romo comes back healthy. Let's go to Carissa. Awesome. 28-0, 49er win. But the Rams went up, the Rams and the Cardinals. That's it. The Dallas Cowboys are 3-1. The 49ers 1-3, and Jason Garrett. And the Cowboys have their...